This is Chef Chris Benz with Wicked Cactus Sauce and the I Love It Spicy Feast Your Eyes on This Cooking Challenge, Round 3. This week we're doing stuffed. What we're going to make for you today is a stuffed chicken breast. We're going to do a spicy chicken Florentine. What we're going to do is take some goat cheese, sautéed spinach, put that inside of the chicken breast, but we're also going to include some of our Headhunter's Paradise hot sauce, which is a smoked habanero pineapple hot sauce. Once we get the chicken stuffed, we're going to roll it in some panko breadcrumbs, saute that off. We're also going to serve this with a roasted portobello mushroom cap that has been stuffed with marinated artichoke hearts, serranos, jalapenos, and a roasted red bell pepper with a little bit of onion and garlic. We're also serving some sauteed asparagus, and then we're going to top this all off with a spicy béarnaise sauce that we're going to make once again with Headhunter's Paradise. Let's get started. These two chicken breasts that have been cleaned and prepped, and what we need to do is make a pocket inside, just like I have on this one, so that way we can put our cheese mixture in there. All you do is take the chicken breast, make sure you know where your knife is, where your hand is. I place my hand across the top, just use the tip of the knife, just come into the chicken, don't want to go all the way through, you just want to come back into it, just using the tip of that knife. Go ahead and make a nice little pocket. If it's not quite deep enough, you can open it up. Just use the knife. Let the knife do the work for you. Go ahead. We've got the cleaned and split open chicken breast. We're taking our goat cheese and spinach mixture with the Headhunter's Paradise. We're just going to go ahead and put that right inside of the pocket of the chicken breast. Set that out of the way there. We got an egg wash, just a lightly beaten egg. We'll go ahead, run the chicken breast through that, and then we go ahead and we put the chicken breast right into the panko breadcrumbs and get this coated in there. The stuffing starts to fall out a little bit. Go ahead and just press it back in and use your fingers to pinch the chicken back together. And when this cooks up, it should be sealed up pretty good. We have a skillet here with some olive oil. We've been heating this up. We'll go ahead and start cooking off our chicken breasts in that. Don't want your oil too hot. I've got this set right around medium. If you get it too hot, you'll burn the breadcrumbs before the chicken gets a chance to thoroughly cook. So we'll just go ahead and put those on there. It's going to take about 4 minutes per side. Total of 8 minutes should be good. Always check it before you serve it. Start our béarnaise sauce now. What we have are 3 egg yolks that have been separated out from the egg whites. We're going to go ahead and continuously whip these until they start to turn pale and ribbon. And when we get to the ribbon state, we'll show you what that is. We're also going to temper these eggs over the flame. You want to kind of move it in and out. You don't want scrambled eggs, so you have to keep bringing it off the heat, bring it back to the heat. But you do want to cook those a little bit. Continually whisk it. We've been whipping the eggs till they've turned pale and they start to ribbon. You can see how you get that ribbon effect. That is how you know when it's time to start adding the hot melted butter. We'll go ahead and start doing that now. Now that we have fully incorporated our 1 stick of melted butter into our 3 egg yolks, we've got a nice consistency here of a sauce. We're going to add some of our Headhunter's Paradise in there spice this up.
Dive in on the stuffed mushroom first.
Good crunch off those panko breadcrumbs. And the outside of the chicken.
I love the filling. I love stuffed mushrooms, and this one is fantastic. We've got the portobello mushrooms, got that meaty texture underneath. We've got the different flavor profiles with that smoke, or the fire-roasted bell pepper, the marinated artichokes, and those jalapenos and serrano peppers in there. Fantastic. Let me get into some of this chicken. The goat cheese, I can taste that right off the bat. A little bit of heat from the back end. The Headhunter's Paradise goes fantastic with it. Nice subtle heat to it, not overpowering. All in all, I think it's fantastic.
Got some good chicken.